Hello everybody, Ginger Shadow here, and welcome back to some more of the Naruto Block C series with me. Yeah, it still does this pose. What is this pose and why does it keep doing it? I don't know, this is odd. Anyway, Bimpadim, I've been on since early because I was up early and I've been doing bits of training and grinding and whatnot because that's just what I've ended up doing. Also been having debates with folk and stuff and stuff and stuff. We'll get to that. Anyway, right, so I'm currently wearing a weight. Why am I carrying coal? Get rid of that. But anyway, so bits and pieces. Enchanted tons of stuff. Also got books from lip bags and stuff. But yeah, enchanted loads of stuff, bed to den. Finally got the stuff I wanted for the Brave Sword. Huzzah! Right, the Brave Sword's good to go, I suppose. So now I can fight with that without worrying about it breaking instantly. Well, not really instantly, I had 600 durability, but you know what I mean. Anyway, Dragwells? No. Right, other than that, yes. That's fucking rare, hello! Ow! Been a long, long time since I've seen something pop up in the radar while I've been home. Where is this thing? Where is it? Where is the Dragon Ball? Show me. It's in my pathway, isn't it? You son of a bitch. Right, hold on. We're going to pop over and grab that really quick. But yeah, so anyway. Done grinding, done bits. As you do. Because, yeah, need to get stronger. Why is there a port there? I don't know. Anyway, the vote should be right about here. Or not. Ah. Mine. There we go. Up to 3. Oh, that was lucky. Don't see those very often around these parts. Right, wait, this thing. Let's do that really quick. Ah, get in the door. Playing to wolves, it's both so good and so bad. Right, anyway, we'll do the whitelisting and then we'll go over, you know, with the results of my training and whatnot. So, whitelisting. I don't believe any members asked to go on. So, there's that. But if you're a member, you want to go on, let us know and get in. No whitelist, no bother. Oh, nah, added 2 people to the whitelist from the comments section. Those 2 people are ZYT. And something. YouTube added to the whitelist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, Modpacker people should be on Discord where it belongs as per usual. And yeah, if you want to get to the Discord, there should be a link in the description. And as normal people, you want to get a chance to whitelist onto the server, leave a like on the video on your in-game name down below for a chance to get on. And yeah, more likes in the video, the more people I shall whitelist. Why am I carrying diamonds around anymore? Why are they in their chest? They don't need to be in their chest. There's little points to carry on some. I don't use, like, I use diamonds next to nothing nowadays. Like, I realistically don't need them. Ugh. I'm trying to save space, which is also why I'm talking about money. Speaking of money, there's what I've got. It looks like a lot, but it's a lot less than you'd think. Oh, so technically, I actually converted a load into gold already. That's why I've got so much gold currently. But yeah, this is the results of my trade. That's all my gold from everywhere, pretty much. Will it be enough to do anything with? Probably not. Not that I've got anything to do with it anyway, because, yeah, I've only got that much DNA from my training. I got 6 of it. Also started carrying safes down here because, yeah. I did get a little more mysteries, though. Those are more useful right now. Like, 6 DNA, not gonna get much done with that, unless... How much extra DNA have we got in here? Like, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Get 15 in here. I can convert that into 7 unused ones. So technically I could have 13 DNA. Is that worth the 100 gold? 128 gold? No, probably not. But the 7 potential ones right there, though, that's good to know, I suppose. Could be useful. Anyway, yeah, so there's that. And then there's like all the various resources that I've gathered from... Yeah, I started to clear this thing back out again. Yeah, this is what I've been up to. Pretty much, yeah, I woke up early and just decided, hey, I'm going to come on and train a little bit. Training! I'm up to that point. I hit 100,000, then I started buggering about with some other things because I want to test them. I want to test some stuff. Mainly, that thing. Also, oh yeah, I did this first. Wait, I'm showing that. I already put points into my tracker stuff. I went around also nice round 5,000, a nice round 500 for the old natural energy. Although, natural energy, I kind of want to increase it higher. Like, I know it's keeping it on balance with that. I want to shift the balance a bit more, I think. I'm going to put... Because, like, I use the natural energy quite a lot. So I need to start boosting that up a bit more. Because, like, I use chakra a bunch as well. But realistically, I need my natural energy so I can maintain Sage Mode and Curse Mark. And the longer I have those on, the better. So, yeah, I need to get that going up upwards quite a bit. Also, did I left nothing in there. God, God, God. Wait, where are we at intelligence-wise? We are at 49. I have 10. 10 of these noms. How much are we going to get from 10? Let's find out. So, yeah, in that entire time, I already had one DNA that I'd gotten previously. In all my training, I got 10 World Mysteries and 5 DNA. I also have like a million Tailbeast Scrolls. Like I combined the ones I had in there with the ones I've gotten. I got quite a few. Yeah, they're fairly common by comparison. Intelligence, open. 68. So close. Anyway, we can do stuff with that later on. Update. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was getting slightly excited, like, it's not disappearing. It's not disappearing. It's not disappearing. Maybe another one. No. Right, anyway. So. Gravity machine. Training. What is the point in all this? Basically, people have been debating if the gravity machine provides bonuses for training. Because, right, as I train, I stick a 5,000 weight on. When I do that, it comes up the score thing saying 5,000. Ba-ba-dum. If you put the gravity machine on and put it to the max 1,000, it then comes with a number saying 5,000 and it has 999 because there as well. It doesn't do that though. It doesn't. It's not like that's been multiplied. It sure as hell hasn't. We've tested this previously, not so much in Naruto, but we have tested it in Dragon Block before, where we tried putting the weights on and we tried putting on the gravity machine at the same time, and the results were either it does bugger all. Or it does so little that I didn't even notice it. That was the results we got back then. Now, to be fair, things are updated and stuff. And people kept insisting that it works. So I figured, I'll give it a try. By the way, if you wonder where I got the gravity machine, because gravity machines, they aren't cheap. I actually stole this one a long time ago. Basically, right back at the beginning, back when I had iron and gold. People kept putting gravity machines down and using them. And that's right under my fucking house. Like, that's literally right there. Like, right around there. Like, right underneath there. And basically, I was in, like, these rooms and stuff. And I was getting caught by the gravity machine. I wasn't very sure. I had, like, 10 strength back then. I couldn't move very well in those things. It was annoying. Especially when I was trying to do stuff around the house. So, I basically came in, broke the machine, nicked it, and told them all to feck off. And, I mean, this was way back before everyone had their own little private training holes and stuff. This is back when everyone was hanging out in my den. And I'm pretty sure the person that this might belong to one of the people that have already been banned at this point. So, they're not going to come crying for it. And honestly, I don't even remember who it was. So I'm just going to use it for the experiment. I've had it, but I've never bothered thinking of using it because I don't think it helps. Hence why I just sat in a cupboard, completely ignored for a very long time. But we'll give it a try and we'll see what happens. So, right, before that, I'm gonna spend my points first, just so my numbers are lower, so I can compare. Because we're gonna take note. We're gonna see, does the gravity help with the training? Let's figure this out. Before that though, yeah, 108,000. What are we putting points into? Well, I'm gonna put 20 into spirit. That'll get my Rasengan powered up a little bit. There we go, up to 540. Nice. That's obviously a bit higher than that. We're gonna put another 20 points into dexterity. Put another 20 points into strength. And get another 20. Dexterity. We are a defensive monster. Huzzah. Right. So that puts us at what? 822. So for the next part, I'm going to need a sign. Not that type of sign. No. Not you. Bugger off. I need the type that I can edit. We need that. We need paper. Do we? What do you mean for this again? Hell. Tombstone. We need, yeah, that paper and the flats. Okay, so I need a little bit of wood. I don't think I've really got any, because I sort of used it all ages ago and then people nicked the rest. Where's my lumber axe? It's not in there. What cupboard did I put it in? It's in here? Lumber axe. Do I have wood stored somewhere? I've got some. That might be enough, actually. Got a million trapdoors. God, back when I used to just waste wood on everything. I'm gonna fix. Oh no, 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 there we go. I do it. I do it for it. Good, 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 good. Okay, I forgot I had all that stored over there. Nice, right? Okay, so we're gonna get a bit of the app. Nope. We're gonna get a little bit of this. No, we're not. We're gonna get a bit of this. Then we're gonna get a bit of this. There we go. Right. Put all these together, and that gets us the signs we're after. Huzzah, huzzah. I'll just toss that in there. And there we go. Lovely. Yeah, I literally forgot I had all this still stored away. Nice. Ba-da-da. I thought I'd used it all. Right. Just put me board. Up. There we go. Put that there. Right, so. I'm currently 822. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go in the hole. I'm gonna put on the 5,000 weight. I'm gonna put a fireball down, and I'm gonna use the bat 10 times. And we're gonna see what the number goes to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think. But, I lost count there. 911. So, 822 up to 911. I think that was 10, and that's not the most concrete, whatever. That's 78 plus 11, that's 89. So, 89 points. I think I only did that 9 times there. Hold on. We're going to do a couple more times. So, again, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Also, So, yeah, I think I did 9 that last one. Okay, so that goes from 911 up to 1,014. So that's 103. Okay, yeah, okay, we're okay. Let's try one. I think that first one was me doing it wrong. 103. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From 14 up to 310, that's 96. There we go, so attempt 2. 96. Obviously this isn't concrete. There's a lot of room for wiggling about when it comes to these stat things because it's a percentage thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's up to 38, so that was 98? Yeah, 98. So try number 3. 98. Right. So that's what we've got. Our first 3 attempts with this. That's what we've gotten. Now we're going to use the gravity machine at the same time. We're going to see if it makes a difference. Because I want to know at this point. If it, like, is it making a difference, or is it literally just, thingy. Is using Kagebushi for training banned? Yes, because people were abusing it to stupid levels. Wait, so what are we currently on? We're at 12 white. Cool. So, okay, gravity machine's currently on. We'll do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And from 1208 to 1326. So that was 118. Wait. Yeah, 12.8 to 26. That's 118. Okay. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oop. That's from 26 up to 32. That time, 106. Damn it, number's been off thingy. Okay, yeah, I'll still feel good, Nick. Alright, 32. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 30. We were at 32, right? Yes, that means 98 this time. So, The results, this one looks like it's higher, but it has gone down to 98 there. So now realistically what I need to do... Okay, that's just junk. That's money. Okay, hold on, hold on. Why am I going to these bags? Like, no, hold on, hold on, hold on. Just put them in the thing, put them in the machine. Like, sure, I've not cleared the machine out properly. So, like, there's not a lot of space. But, you know, whatever. Just toss it in for now. Saves me time. I can mull through it all later. Let some stuff merge together that would merge together. There we go. Right, so now what I'm going to do... I'm going to quickly test... without the gravity machine on, and see if I get anywhere near that 118. Because... again, wiggle room. That's went down to 98, that's what I was already thinking, that's what 103 to 19. But it's random because it's a percentage chance every time you use the move. Or sorry, you land a hit on something, that you get a point. So, let me see right there. Since it's a percentage chance, there's a wiggle room for it to give us different results. So we're at 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 109. So yeah, instantly that time. Got a better result than before. The gravity machine is definitely off. We've only got the weight on. Bedim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, hold on. What was the number at? Wait, I don't know what the number was at. Was it 39? I think I got 99 that time. Whatever, okay, hold on, just... We're at 38 this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're at 38, 46, it's now 108. Blip. Again! You know what? I made you look at this enough. I'm gonna do a few more tests, I'm gonna see what the numbers compare to. Alright? So, like, you've seen the process at this point. I'm going to keep doing that process over and over until I have a few results for each of them that I can compare and have a... Because, obviously, it's percentage chance, it's a dice roll. You could technically roll a dice and get a 1, like, 10 times in a row. It's unlikely, but it's entirely possible. In the same way as you could end up rolling, getting really high numbers with this all the time and low numbers with this all the time, but they're actually about the same. It's one of those ones. So we need to get a big list... so we can see exactly how much we get. So you've seen the testing method, you've seen what I'm going to do. I'm going to do that a few more times and we're going to see what we get. Right. So, did some testing. Also, DRMC repair. And the results I got varied. I'm beginning to think that first one I did for the gravity chamber. Also, gravity's currently still on. I may have done 11 times. Or it was 108 and I just added a 10 on, not realizing. Because I've not gotten any real results since then. The max I've gotten is 109. And that was the once without the gravity chamber. Other than that, 108 seems to be one of the more common ones. Yeah, it makes no difference. At top score, I'm just saying that I buggered up on that one because the 9 after that and all the ones without the thing have all been very, very similar. Like, the range of them, and that has been about the same. The gravity chamber makes no difference. Like, yeah, that top one's the red guy. Like, it literally, I think I either did it 11 times there or I miscounted. I don't know which one it is. But I reckon that's what I did. Also, ooh, money. When I was grinding, I got stuff. Of course, the one time it could have got me to 69 intelligence. It got me up to 71 and gave me the full 3 points. Of course it did. Ah. Right, anyway, so now I know. Pointless machine. As much as people kept saying it did something, it doesn't. It doesn't. We just tested it. We know for sure now. Like, I've compared the numbers. Sure, that's 10 times. It could be wrong. Maybe there is a small margin. Maybe there is something. I don't think there is. Generally, after testing it 10 times, and the range of them seems to be around the same. I don't see there being... If there is a benefit, it's so small that it doesn't matter. Like, and even then, that shouldn't be the case. Like, the 1,000 weights... being a fifth of the 5,000 training weight, that should have an impact on some degree, especially when I'm killing essentially over 100 bats. So, yeah, no. My conclusion is it just doesn't do anything. At least noticeable. Right, anyway, bim-ba-dim. Moving on. So we're gonna toss that in there. Money! We've got some of it. We got more of it. I actually got quite a bit of gold there. Because I opened a bag and got 8, and I got an R8 there we just saw. So, fucking hell. Ah! We're rich. Also, oh yeah, I opened those bags earlier, so I got more money in those. Did I? I believe so. I got a little bit. Right, we've got money now. Huzzah. Not very much, but we've got some. You know. I was like, wait, what stuff's missing in my inventory? I have definitely got more stuff missing. I moved the torch out. What else did I do? I made space in my inventory, but I have no idea what the hell I got rid of. I've normally got money sitting there. I moved the torch out. It's probably something else that I'm not thinking of. I had 2 food things before, whatever. Right, moving on. I'm going to quickly cut now again, and I'm going to transfer all this money into gold, and we're going to see how loaded we are. But I don't think I've got any use for the money currently. I believe the money I'm going to wait and save until I get more DNA, or until something fancier comes along, like another DNA thing that we can use, or blah, 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 blah. And our final results are 2 stacks and 40 bits. Almost enough to ID and implant one thing. Not quite enough, but almost there. We're going to do a little touch more grinding also. We'd definitely be able to get there in due time. But yeah, that's what we got for our little training session. I say little, I've been here for bloody ages. Although I've not been grinding exact all of the time. I've also been arguing with people telling them to shut the hell up. Getting rid of someone that was auto-clicking. Yeah, funny facts. One of the people from the tournament last time was an auto-clicker scumbag. Because they came on and they were literally auto-clicking. I started buggering about with them. No movement. I checked their stat things. They were at 100,000 training points and maxed out some of their stats already. Also, coincidentally, it seems like they've not left the server in quite a long time. Removed in quite a long time. They weren't sitting there just clicking that button over and over again, that's for sure. Yeah, no, they were all clean. So, they are booted. Because, you know, you think people would learn by this point, but apparently not. Apparently people just don't learn. Apparently people just think, oh, I'll give it a go. Because what's the worst that can happen? Well, you could get banned. Like, and what's the worst that can happen? This literally happened to so many people at this point. Why are you still doing it? Like, how do you not see... Wait, so he's caught several people already. A lot of them being regulars and that he might have trusted before. Not anymore. I've got little trust for him, you know. And, you know... I come on random times and I'll go around and check folk to see what they're up to. People have seen me do this. I will randomly check because, like, I need to enforce the rules at this point. Now, it's not much fun someone, like, coming in and just winning a tournament all because they decided to put an auto-clicker on, like, and put no effort. No thanks. Alright, anyway. So, we've increased our power again. Which is interesting. I'm going to take the dragon away with me. I was going to leave the dragon raider here. I'll take it with me. We've increased our power again by a fair whack. I'm wondering now what I should go do with it. Where I should go... I could go fight against Kid Buu, because people were saying I missed Kid Buu out. Kid Buu's weaker than Ultimate Buu, so, like, I didn't see a point. I could go kick his ass. I could probably beat Whis now without fumbling and dying. So I could have a rematch with Whis right after the Ascensor Bean this time. An option. Or, my intelligence is now high enough, I could now ID a tail beast scroll and go track it down. Which I'm thinking is the more prominent thing I should go do. I mean, I need to beg Yami to, like, implant it into me. But I think I want to track one down and start using it just to see if it gives benefits, essentially. Because I'm really curious if it provides any defensive buff. And I recall there being a power buff. Like, I'm pretty sure it did, like, either one or added one onto one of your jutsus. It did, like, it was such a small amount. It was, like, pointless. But I'm pretty sure there was a tiny, tiny increase in your power. But yeah, speed came with it, and I jump boost, and I believe, maybe there's a defense thing. That's something I want to check. So, I've got a million tail beast scrolls, and it doesn't really matter which tail beast I take, because realistically the main benefit I want from the fecking thing is, you know, seeing if it gives me a buff. Because depending on the answer, will depend on what I then want to do with the rest of them, whether it's I want to just eat them all myself, because they're a bit pointless, or if I want to give them out because it could power up some ninjas that would then be beneficial when having to fight against all the key users. Oh, to have a private army or to be a one-man army? It depends what the benefits are, to be honest. Da-da-da. What now is being said here? Oh, they're talking about things. Yeah, da-da-da. Right, so yeah, I'm just gonna... The first one I open is just to tell me I'm gonna hunt down. And we're just gonna eat the thing, essentially. Well, I say that. I need to convince Yami to put it in me, but like, we'll figure that one out when we get to it. But right, Badoosh, what have we got? We have got Kerm. I'll take it. Right, 1300 minus 300. Minus 300 is that way. 1300 is that way. Yep, okay, we're heading the right way. So we should be able to beat Kerm, no issue. I'm going to activate my sister now anyway. Actually, no, that's a bit too much. Hold on. I'll activate the skeleton just, you know. We'll give Kerm a chance. We're not giving him a chance. We're going to send Gon in the face. But, you know, we'll go in and we'll see. We're going to absolutely destroy him. He stands no chance. Also, where is my... There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only 7, though. Obviously, we don't want to open the gate of death. That would be unfair. Wah! Where am I currently? Not far enough yet. God, I can jump high and go far. Also, I kind of want to turn off... Yeah, turn off the chakra jumpy on anything, because honestly, I keep getting stuck and stuff. It just slows me down. Honestly, I move quicker like this at this point, so Mickey, let's just run and jump through the world, eh? Ah, who needs flight where you can jump as high as the clouds, eh? Actually, I'm saying these words and I'm just thinking, I'm pretty sure if I get the tentacles, I can jump even higher. Because they give a massive jump boost. Something to think about later. If there's ever a reason why I might want to get the tentacles, is it because I want to jump higher than the clouds? I could see me doing that for some stupid reason. 1300 minus 300. We're getting there. Didn't take very long. I apparently have nothing marked over here, so it'd be really unfortunate if someone's house is over here, but we're just going to assume it's not. Do I have world destruction on? Oh, it just occurred to me as well. I don't have a Kamui this time around, so I can't just teleport away from this. Hello. I have crappy perception, but even I noticed the big orange ball there. Lovely. The hell was I saying? They're just pumpkins. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I can't commit away if Kerma catches me in a Tailbeast Bomb, essentially. So I'm going to have to, like, just be careful this time around. Also, back up a bit there. And go this way. Minus 19. Over there. Yep, there we are. 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. Alright, come on, Kerma. Out you come, lad. Kerma! Yay! 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. Arrgh! Give me in! Let me in! Come on! Arrgh! 1, 3, 2, 3, 1. Ah! Okay, maybe we stop using that now, because we're clearly... Uh-oh. No! The thing's still happening! Kerma, no! Give me the thing! I can't move! No, don't launch another one, you psychopath! Fuck! A dramatic son of a bitch, isn't it? Ah! That's really unfortunate. I mean, to be fair, I killed him while he had one up, so like, Oh! I got it! Never mind! Screw you, Kerma! You've been captured! He tried to get away! He tried to cover his tracks! He tried to steal his bomb! To distract me! To make me think he'd been... destroyed completely. No! No, Kerma! We fecking got you, you son of a bitch! I didn't even see that. I don't know where that was. Feckles to it! It works! I don't care! I don't care! We're going home! Ah! I'm quite happy with that result, as you might be able to tell. Fucking hell. Right, so, that worked out well. Our Rasengans do a fair whack of damage, as it turns out, which, I mean, we kind of already knew. But yeah. I could take, what, 6 of them? Technically, we should be able to do that. It takes 15% of your health. I put that there. Just recover my chakra. I'm like, this. No? Alright. Don't sign this medical water. Ugh, the blah, blah, blah. Okay, if I could just make a healy pod. Just chilling it like in Frieza's thing. But I didn't know Frieza's thing works anymore. Right, we need to make a cut a deal with Yami. And get him injected into his, then harness his power and see if he gives us any benefits. Because I'm curious. I won't be able to get it in me today, though. Because, well, I need to speak with Yami first. I mean, I could just go get Yami on, actually. Yeah, alright, I'm going to heal and make a recall to Yami. Right, so Yami's apparently quite busy, but he has made time for me down in the lab. He at least gave me an answer. Oh, there's my son enjoying his time with his uncle Yami. Lovely. So ceiling is 500 gold Ryu. Not got it, come back when you do. Sealed enough in you for free. This time, oh gosh. Right then. Guess I'll go do more grinding then. Yeah, Yami's not doing stuff for free anymore. Apparently, got a bit annoyed at the fact that I took so much for free before, and then I was looking for more freebies this time around. You should always pay your doctor. Your personal doctor anyway, that's sealing insane beasts inside you to grant you the powers of God. Yeah, you should probably pay them. I didn't pay Yami last time, and apparently he's held that grudge over to the next lifetime, so this time we're not getting any friendly discounts. Yeah, okay, so I have to get 500 gold ready if I want to get the tail beast sealed inside me. At which point, I will harness Kurama's power, and we'll see how useful it is. And I honestly have got no clue if he's any use whatsoever. Like, he might just be crap. I don't know. But I want to check. I am curious, if nothing else. Ah. Also, right. Hold on. I was just thinking there. How long? I'm losing. Because I've done so many cuts, I'm losing track of what's where. But yeah, I think. For today, at least. We'll stop things there. Because clearly, I've got more grind to go do. But yeah, did a little test with the gravity chamber because people kept mentioning it. People kept going on about it. People kept saying, and I kept telling them, it doesn't work. It doesn't do anything. And I was right, apparently. From my testing, I think I'm right on that one. I don't think it does anything. I don't think it gives you any benefit. Because, and this is why I always thought it anyway, Dragon Block C, difficulty setting, tells you percentage. By default, Saiyans have got a 30% chance of getting a point every time they punch something. If they put the weight on, it goes up to 45%. That's the max for them. It can't go any higher. At that point, even if you go inside King Kai's, or even if you put the gravity machine on, it never goes above 45%. Now, obviously, there was a chance maybe the number just didn't increase, but it did actually pass the benefit from it. But we tested it previously in Dragon Ball. It didn't do anything. But, you know, again, it's updated. Maybe it had changed. Maybe it does now do something. Yeah, no, we just tested it there, though. And other than that first result, which I honestly think either I miscounted it or I shot 11 times, which I think just means I messed up on that first one, the numbers are pretty much the same. The range they seem to fall within is roughly the same. Obviously, the range can be completely, it's random because there's a percentage chance every hit that I'll get a point. But the kind of average range it falls within was all about the same. So if there was any small benefit, if it was even just a small benefit, and I'm killing hundreds of bats, it would have been evident, like, after at least 10 goes. Just like, it would have shown something. And that top one, ignoring it, like, it doesn't seem to really show anything. So, yeah, I'm just saying, the gravity chamber, either the benefit is so small it's not noticeable, or there just isn't one. So, da-bar. Right, anyway. Also, I see people notice that I killed the tail beast. I forgot it'll make a death screech as it tries to escape from me. But anyway, people, as for today, we shall end things there. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Gravity chain does nothing. Kurama, tail beast, you can't escape me. I'll capture you all again once again. What I'll do with you from there is up for debate. Apparently, Yami costs an arm and a leg nowadays to get jobs done. Can't really blame him, to be honest. He did work for free previously, and he saw the results. Now he's got his time, he's got his hands full, he's looking after my son and all that malarkey, and you know, keeping my time free, and you know, having his babysitter, and then him working on his research and stuff at the same time. Obviously, takes a lot of time up, so he's not getting as much time for me in my world domination stuff. That's fine. I'll get the funds. It's fine. That's fine. We'll become a god once again. Maybe, I don't know. Either that, I'll just become a tail beast then. Second. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Hey, anyway, people, thank you all very much for watching. I shall see you all next time for some more of the Naruto Blog C series. Go bye, everybody. Da, 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 da. Also, just want to say a quick thank you to all of the channel members for the extra support. And a special thank you and shout out to our late members, the joining members Austin Quinsenberry, Marshall F, Javis Baker, MetroGuy4949, and Cataclysm King, and our Anbu members are Robert Zymeka, Rapids Rook, Shadow Wolf, Aragon, Brienne Randolph, and Killer Idea Bot. Thank you all very much for the extra awesome support.